Romans 15, verses 3 through 6, self-denial on behalf of others. For even Christ did not please himself, but as it is written in Scripture, the reproaches of those who reproached you, the Father, fell on me, the Son. For whatever was written in earlier times was written for our instruction, so that through endurance and the encouragement of the Scriptures, we might have hope and overflow with confidence in His promises. Now may the God who gives endurance and who supplies encouragement grant that you be of the same mind with one another according to Christ Jesus, so that with one accord you may with one voice glorify and praise and honor the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.